I know that you're in Atlanta shooting the new Spider-Man movie, and I know you can't say much about it. Some people are saying that Jamie Foxx might be coming back as Electro. If you know,
yes, he has a small cameo in Spider-Man.
There's also a fan theory that your Spider-Man predecessors, Tobey Maguire and Andrew Garfield, might be making a cameo in this movie.
It actually is getting to the point where it's really frustrating.
Yeah.
Because I feel like I am Spider-Man.
But there's one rumor that you can exclusively confirm tonight. And this will be the first Spider-Man movie with Tobey Maguire.
Well, yes, this is correct, yeah.
Who does he play? And has he shot his part yet?
He plays a character called the Shaker Kid, and he's a drug dealer. So he is back again in his own sort of weird MCU cinematic universe cameo.
I want to show everyone a clip. Here's Tobey Maguire shooting the new Spider-Man movie. Tom Holland, everybody.
Is this a joke? Is someone filming me? Are you trying to get me to flip out? What's going on here?